Some people know very early in life whether they were meant to be a boy or a girl despite being born the opposite sex. 9-year-old Joseph Hughes wants to be a girl. He wants to grow his hair long and return to school in September as Ellie Jo. Hi everyone, I'm Sandra Matos. Welcome to IO. Do you know someone in your life who is transgender? Let me know in the comments below. Since the age of 2, Joseph has shown a more feminine side. He loves to dress up in princess dresses, watch girls' cartoons, and play with girls' toys. And showing her child love and support, his mother is now speaking out. She wants to share her own experience with others who may be in the same situation she is. She has also talked to Joseph's school in discussing the possibility of returning back as Ellie Jo. Being a mother of 6, she recognizes that her son's behavior is not a phase, it is who he is. She said, "When Joseph puts on dresses, he seems much more content and happy in himself. His attitude changes completely." Her other 5 children have all played dress up, but with Joseph, she explains it as being a more natural thing. It was just different. Joseph was taken to go see specialists in child and adult mental health services and was referred to a children's clinic. The doctor saw him twice but explained that there wasn't really much more they can do until the age of 11, when his hormones start. So mom has done a lot of research and it is clear that he has gender dysphoria. But there really isn't too much more information or case studies on children so young. Right now, she is just letting him be herself. So what are your thoughts on transgender children? Let me know again in the comments below. I'm Sandra Matos. Thanks for watching IO. Be sure to check out some of our other videos. Also like, share, and subscribe for more videos.